Hello, welcome to my channel. I am a tutor. My videos are mostly for beginner PC users. Safe mode may be necessary in some cases. For example, if your computer is infected with certain viruses, entering safe mode and scanning with a third-party antivirus can help revive your computer. Complete removal of programs, drivers, and other operations often requires entering safe mode. In Windows 7, you could enter safe mode by pressing the F8 key at the boot. In Windows 11, like in Windows 10, that trick won't work. However, there are quite a few ways to enter safe mode in version 11. If your computer boots, shows the desktop, and responds to keystrokes, you can use system configuration. To open it, use the command msconfig. You can enter the command by pressing the Windows key or the Start button. I type msconfig. Enter. The system configuration application opens up. Here you go to the Boot tab. In Boot Options, check the box for Safe Boot. If you leave this minimal boot configuration, you will not have access to the internet in safe mode. Sometimes this can be useful. If internet access is needed, you can check the network option. I will leave it set to a minimal. If you now click on OK, a menu appears in which you can choose between two options. If you select the first, the computer will immediately restart in safe mode. If you click here, Exit without restart, you can continue to work on the system. For example, to do something else. This way the restart is scheduled. The next time you restart, safe mode will be loaded. Please note, this method only works when you restart. When you turn on your computer, Windows will boot into normal mode. I want to boot into safe mode right now. I click restart. The computer has booted into safe mode. There is no internet access in minimal configuration. Now you can do what you need at safe mode to do. Once you have done that, don't forget to disable safe mode. This is done in the same way. You can enter the command in the Run dialog box. To open it, you need to press Win plus R at the same time. I enter the command, msconfig. Enter. I open the Boot tab. I uncheck the box for safe boot. OK. The computer now boots up in normal mode. I have successfully enabled and disabled safe mode in Windows 11. The following method does not work for everyone. It might work for you, so let's review it. To boot into safe mode right away, you can try pressing the Shift key. I pressed it and held it down. Now I turn on the restart. If you see the text, please wait. You can release the Shift key. A Select Action menu appears. In the menu, I choose this item, Troubleshoot. In the Troubleshoot menu, I select Advanced Options. In the Advanced Options menu, I select Startup Settings. You can select it with the mouse or the cursor keys. Here I press Restart or Enter. The menu opens Startup Settings. I am looking for Safe Mode. I choose any of the three options. The Safe Mode is the minimum configuration. To choose it, I press F4 on my keyboard. I do it. The computer is now in safe mode. You can perform the necessary actions. This login option does not require you to disable safe mode. If you restart your computer now, it will boot into normal mode. One more way. I go into Settings. System. Recovery. There may be Advanced Startup, which is what this item is now called in Windows 11. Not everyone has this button. If you have it, you can use it. The item is there. I click the button, Restart Now. Confirm. Again, a menu appears, choose an option. Next, we do the algorithm I just looked at. if you have the Windows welcome screen available to you. You can also use the Shift key. I pressed it and held it down. Now I press the power button. Choose here, restart. The menu opens again, choose an option. Next, we do the same algorithm. If you have a password or PIN code, you will need to enter it here. I enter the PIN code. If your computer doesn't boot into normal mode, you can try booting into safe mode. To do this, you can use an ordinary installation flash drive. I connected a bootable flash drive to a PC. I need to boot from the flash drive as usual. To boot, I will use the boot menu. The F9 key is used to enter the boot menu on the PC. I restart the PC on and press the F9 key. The boot menu is displayed. My flash drive was made by Silicone Power. There is one item with that name on the list. I use the cursor key to move down to this item. Press Enter. The computer boots from the flash drive. I am taken to a language selection menu. It is necessary to open a command line. To do this, I simultaneously press Shift plus F10. At the command line I type. I type the command. And pressed Enter. If you type the command correctly, you should get a message like this. To exit the command line, you can do an exit or just close the console. Close the installer window. I confirm. At the same time, the computer is starting. And it boots in safe mode. With this boot method, safe mode must be disabled. I have already shown you how to do this. I should add that a Windows 10 flash drive will also work for this booting method. The main thing is that you should be able to boot from the flash drive and run the command line. Thanks for watching my videos. If the video was helpful, please like it. Perhaps the video will be useful to your friends. Please share it with them. Subscribe to the channel. If you haven't already, turn on the bell so you don't miss new videos. I wish health to all viewers. It was Tutor, see you soon.